myself. In this final hour, bit of fate, I accept this must be mine.